I've been with Skogans Festival Foods for 30 years, and we're a fast-growing company. The last 10, 15 years, we've more than doubled in size. We have 25 stores. They're high-volume stores.
We pride ourselves on the best customer experience of any grocery chain in the area. We go above and beyond for the guests, always, and that includes checkout experience.
We're a very picky company. We're very focused on our guests. We're focused on our associates. We're focused on things being right. North Country and LOC embrace that.
The migration to the front-end system for LOC in partnership with North Country Business Products was one that was very complex. We were tearing out an old point-of-sale system that had been in the stores for quite some time.
The biggest problem with our old system was electronic payments and credit card systems that were not working properly. Now with the new LOC system, we are just so much happier with the efficiency. There's no downtime, things get fixed faster, and the biggest thing is credit cards don't go offline. It's so much more secure.
My job is much easier with the new LOC system. Just the details it has allows us to do many different things for the guest.
With LOC point of sale system, we've been able to produce reports in a much quicker, much more accurate fashion. So it's made our lives a lot easier, not only in the IT department, but also in the stores.
The new system allows a lot more detailed activity with our cashiers. It allows guests to check out way more quickly and our cashiers to learn the system much faster than they used to.
We probably planned 2 or 3 hours to train each cashier. And by the time we got to the fourth store, we were doing 30-minute training sessions. And we have over 6,000 associates in our stores. It probably saved last year, I'm guessing, close to 700 or 800 hours in training time alone.
North Country Business Products provided multiple levels of support and care when we were rolling out the LOC front end, from standpoint of having a dedicated project manager for us. From an IT perspective, it's imperative that you're working with the same people throughout a project, because they understand not only your expectations, your needs, and the feel of the company, if you will, but they also understand the intricacies of the project itself.
North Country owned the issues and problems that would pop up each week as much as our team did. I mean, they were invested 100% to make this a smooth process for us. You couldn't tell who the North Country representatives were and who our people were. It was a team.
For a partner like North Country, you could tell that their passion was there, their sense of urgency, which are key components of the way that we do business. It was already there, but they proved it over and over again.
This system is so much more user-friendly. One of the things that we really appreciate is the great graphics on lookups for produce and other items. The pictures are clearer, the touchscreen's easier to use. The other reason that we're excited about changing to the LOC and SMS system is being customizable. We are working right now on aisle directories where people can use their phone to know where items are in the store. We're working on electronic coupons where people can just scan their phone. There's the Apple Pay and Google Pay that to check out at the front end. It's just new technology that can grow and change and meet the needs of things that aren't even invented yet.
North Country and LOC will definitely be keystones to any of the future functionality that we have, just because of the fact that the partnership that we have with both of them has just been fabulous. So why would we change, number one? But number two, they're great about bringing new features and functions, and they also ask our opinions. What do you think we should have in the next revision of the software or in our service levels?
We trust North Country when they came to us and said it's time to look at a new service provider in LOC. And now a year or two later, we're looking back and saying, we're so happy we have the right people helping us make decisions to move forward.